About 129 nurses of the 2021 batch gathered at the Secretariat Junction in Kohima today, November 11, for a three-day strike demanding regularization of their service. The group, identifying itself as a department-recruited aggrieved nurses 2021, is demanding regularization of their services. The group informed about meetings with the government authorities, but there has been no resolution to the issue. The nurses will continue with their indefinite agitation till the demand is met.